unstoppable together at the same time, with the same mind. Yeah, we're gonna be high and always above what's beneath us. So
every block, every hood, every city. Downtown between Brush Street and I-375. That's where we're located in the heart of Detroit at Ford Field, which first opened back in 2002. Straight ahead, it's a matchup of unbeatens between the Dallas Cowboys and the Detroit Lions. Halfway point of the NFL season, week 7 is underway on EA Sports. And no run back here, so they'll bring it out to the 25. Start on the ground with Swift. And he'll wind up with about 6, up past the 30 to the 31.
So this game of our, Charles, you know, the talk of the NFL world all week, 2 unbeaten teams. You rarely see such a matchup this deep into a season.
I would agree with that, because normally you might get one team undefeated for a while, but two teams like this, and I remember in preseason, you looked at schedules and said, I think these two are on a collision course.
They actually get there, and they did. And to me, the winner of this game has to wear the crown of Super Bowl favorite.
They'll come up now, 2nd and 4 from the 31. Once again, it's Swift. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. From the gun, here's Swift. And this defense not giving him anything there. Maybe a yard up to the 36.
The Lions at a perfect 5-0 here to begin the campaign. And they come in with fresh legs. They got the extra time off thanks to an early season open week.
And usually your hope is that your open week comes a little bit later in the year. But when you get a chance to get your fresh legs back, you have to take that time and run with it. And that's what they're trying to get done here.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack.
Damone Clark fought his way through and buried him behind the line.
You know, last week it was unbelievable how many times they were in the backfield. They had 7 sacks. Whatever they had for pregame meal last week, maybe they had it again.
I think they're going to continue to repeat it if they keep this up. But remember, we were at their facility, and we walked past the defensive meeting room, and what did it say over the door? Rush the passer. It's a philosophy. It's a statement. That's who they want to be, and they've been very successful with it.
And opening drive sack. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. On 1st and 10, it's Swift. And down to the 36-yard line here.
previous run, good for nine. Here's second and a yard. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Airs it out toward the corner of the end zone.
This defense for the Cowboys, they were terrific last week in the victory over Kansas City.
And one of the key things you always look for when you're evaluating a defense is how opportunistic are they? How many takeaways do they get per game? And how about last week's game? That number, six. Absolutely phenomenal performance. They were on top of their game right from the first snap.
From the gun on third down, Oliver. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he is going to have the Lions first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Well, they kept it simple there, CD, only needing the short gain to move the chain, so they didn't want to go with a deep throw. They just go with that safer, shorter throw and able to convert.
Nothing wrong with that at all, partner. Check the box, right? Make sure you pick up the first down. Offense is getting established. You're moving the ball. You're not turning it over. Check, check, check. They like what they're doing early in the game.
Room here to run. And a good-looking run there as he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18-yard line. First down, and they go with Swift again. And he's going to get a solid gain of nine before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. The impressive opening drive continues and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating the line of scrimmage.
They'll stay on the ground with Swift. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He winds up giving a yard back there, and now it's third and two.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
They'll try and run here with Swift. And he will have the first down before he's brought down at the three. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Swift will get down close to the goal line, but not in, as he'll be marked down at the one. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now.
Here's where we need to see some tenacity from this defense, because they've been pushed right down the field on this opening drive. They've got to find some way to push back, and that's a good first step.
In motion, the tight end. They'll run with Swift. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. DeAndre Swift with his fourth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Lions put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. Extra point splits the uprights. And that makes the score 7-0. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. No return on this one as the fair catch is single four and taken. So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Open man, right side, it's Lamb. And he's going to get a good gain of nine here up to the 34. To throw again on second down, Prescott. And his throw is incomplete.
How about that? Red man coverage and decided to test him early. But it proved up to the task and forced the incompletion.
Thank you.
They tried to throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Trying to run forward with Pollard. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. It's a 9-yard gain, and it'll keep the drive moving.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
And he'll get what he can up the middle, 3 yards, and that'll bring up second down.
It may be only a gain of 3 yards, but that back, he deserves a lot more credit on the play. That could have easily been stopped at the line, but his vision and his determination found some space to turn it into that modest gain.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Going to run again here with Pollard. And a solid run here as he'll pick his way down to the 42-yard line. It's a gain of 12, and the Cowboys pick up the first. This running game so important for them, and they know that. It helped lead him to a victory last week when he was over 100 yards.
Let's face it, it's their identity, and that's where they want to play to. They want to be that team that runs the ball really well each and every week, and right now we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes just like this. They want him to get the ball and run after the catch. Good job there, though, holding him for a short gain.
Throwing again on second down, Prescott. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Week 7 action, and we've got a 7-point game here in the second quarter. And this offense hoping to change that right here. Left side to Lamb. And he gets this inside the 10 to the 9. It's also a gain of 9. Well, hang on now. We're going to pause here. We've got an injured player. The medical staff will attend to him, and we will step aside. Line of scrimmage, the 9. Second and about a yard. They run straight ahead here with Pollard. And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. On third down, it's Pollard. And he'll find his way down right around the 12. Just a 1-yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down.
Well, this was just simply excellent defense. On this third down, they had to be alert for the possibility of a pass, but that didn't stop them at all from understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football, and they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
Now Prescott on fourth down. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Cowboys here unable to convert on fourth down, and the Lions will take over. A chance to get some momentum here in the second quarter, getting their first trip into the red zone, but unable to get it across.
And if I'm the head coach, sure, you feel some disappointment, maybe a little bit of deflation there because you didn't get it in, but I'm going straight to rah-rah mode. All right, guys, we didn't get it this time. It's only the second quarter. We'll be back. Let's get it later on. I want to keep this team up. I want them to feel like they've let everyone down.
Positive.
Got to be positive in this situation. It's too early to think that you don't have a chance to win this game.
They will run straight ahead with Swift.
78 yards for him on the ground so far tonight as he has been terrific in this first half.
I'm not sure how much more evidence they need, partner, than to understand that if they don't start to slow him down, it's going to be a long afternoon here at the stadium because he is just shredding them at this point. And let's face it, coming into the game, they knew he would be the focal point of their attack. This is going to take an 11-man unit on the defensive side to start making plays.
And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking. And that's from the offensive lineman creating space for their runners. I had an old coach tell me before that he always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
On second down, Swift. And he'll get it down here to the 43. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 43. Here's a handoff to Swift running left. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? Was that 5 straight runs?
Yeah, 5 straight carries to start this drive, and like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. They'll send a receiver in motion to the left. A handoff, Swift running to the left. And he's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of 4.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against him.
The offense on third down tonight, a perfect 3 for 3 as they look to keep that streak going. They need just a yard here. It's 3rd and 1. Now a give right side. Tatum, and he is going to have a Lions first down. At least it would appear that way. He didn't get it by much, but yes, they do get the conversion on 3rd and 1.
That's quite a spot there for his first carry of the game, but obviously they had plenty of faith in him, didn't they?
No question about it. And here, why not go with the fresh legs? Able to push forward, pick up that first.
They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. Now a give right side, Swift. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result. Negative yardage.
The Lions now going to use the 2nd of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Second and 11 now. Swift going to try up the middle. And he'll get a little over 2, maybe a full 3 down to the 32-yard line. 2 minutes on the clock, 2nd quarter, 7-0 ball game. They got to get to the 23 here on 3rd. third down. Here comes Swift. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. And this one looks good. It is good. Right down the pipe. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal here.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx it.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach, because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times in any spot on the field. And he likes touchdowns, not field goals. Now, your field goal kicker, you got to make sure you nurse him through and say, okay, don't worry about it. When we need you, you got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, loves to see points on the board. So let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
Yeah, we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. And it's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Meanwhile, the throw here is complete. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
That's the third time on this drive that these two have connected with each other. They've got a real rapport going. And right now, it's paying off with big chunks of yardage, as shown by that last play.
To the air again, Prescott. Throwing left side, it's complete. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line.
Well, they've certainly done a nice job spreading the ball around on this drive. This time he gets it out to his back, and it's another nice play and another first down. They've got the defense on their heels a little bit. They're reacting instead of being aggressive and making plays.
And this time they were waiting for him, as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 13. Prescott. Pass to Tony Pollard out of the backfield. And he's going to be marked down just outside the 10. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. Now a first and 10 at the 11. He finds his man, complete. It's Morgan. Call it a gain of a yard, and that will bring up second down. Now a give here to Pollard. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. A gain of 2 there on the heels of a 1-yard pickup on first. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hash, a chip shot here. And his kick here is good. And that will do it for this first half. So we are at halftime here on a Monday night as we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And how about this one out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. And the Cowboys are able to recover.
Well, gutsy call there. Yanks at the locker room with a lead, tried the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They're already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent and maybe kickstarted things going in the opposite direction.
First down, Prescott. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 45-yard line. Looking to throw again on second down. Prescott, Pollard here once again, back-to-back catches. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. Third and short yardage, Prescott. They'll drop this underneath to Pollard. And he will have a Cowboys first down by a couple of yards as they're able to convert here on third and three.
As an unbiased observer, I think it would have been interesting to see what they would have done if they hadn't gotten the first down there. But since they did, I guess the point is moot.
And they're right there in that middle ground, field goal range, punt, go for it. But as you said, they picked it up. And he maneuvers up the middle for three, and it's second down. The last run got three, now here's second and seven. Here's Pollard again. And he'll be brought down at about the 25 after a pickup of four. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. And he will have a first down at about the 21-yard line. A gain of four that time as the drive continues.
Nice job there finding room to maneuver, and he worked his way into another first down. And look, they had great field position to start, but boy, they've done a nice job taking advantage of it.
Now they're just hoping to cap it off. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Up the middle, here's Elliott. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one. Second and nine, Prescott. Quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD. That's because really there hasn't been any. This defense has been all over.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league. And every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamentally sound, it's hard to execute against them.
On third down, it's Prescott. That's going to be caught. Touchdown. CeeDee Lamb with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from drawing level.
And now before we get to the extra point, remember all touchdowns do have to be confirmed by the replay official.
So another third down conversion, and now they've got a first and goal. And he is going to lose yardage here. So they've been in the red zone 3 times, and it's yielded just 3 points. Can they find the end zone here on second and goal? And he's going to get this back to the 3-yard line and no further. Call it no gain on the keeper. It's going to bring up a third down. If you're going to run against this unit, especially down here, just beware. I mean, they're the top rushing defense in the league.
Yeah, and then they go ahead and they double down with the whole thing because you think, okay, let's throw the ball. Oh, yeah, that's right. They defend the pass pretty well, too. Very difficult task right now.
Prescott on third and goal. And a big loss here as he's taken down. A disastrous loss there on first and goal on the sack. Sets him back big time.
And that's the kind of stand all defenses are seeking. Third and goal, backs against the wall, and they get a monster sack. And now they're going to force him into a field goal. For them, that's a win.
And his kick is good. And that'll bring him back within 4. So another good job defensively because they've allowed 3 trips into the red zone, but only the 2 field goals.
Yeah, that's the bend but don't break, isn't it? And they really didn't get broken at all, because if you're running off the field having allowed of two field goals and three trips in the red zone, you've actually come out ahead.
Yeah, flipping over to the other side, the offense, they'll hope to cash in for six next trip. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. On the ground, it's Swift to start the drive. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31.
If you're in the offensive huddle, you're smiling after that play because you've certainly got them guessing now. Second and short, could they just hand it off for another big gain? Or did they take advantage of this spot to take a big shot downfield?
Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys are going to take possession of the football. If you combine last week and this week, he's got a hat trick going because he had two interceptions a week ago.
He's seeing the ball so well and understanding where receivers are and positioning. I mean, just watching him work with such great technique and paying it off by actually catching the ball when he has a chance, he's helping his team in a huge way.
Following the interception, here's Prescott. Catch made here by Campbell. And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line. On second down, it's Pollard. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with third and one. Prescott on third and two. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Christian Fulton. And the Lions are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line. One side gets an interception, but their defense comes on the field and picks them right back up by getting a pick of their own.
And I think you saw the same thing that I did, Brandon, as he ran off.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. The safety blitz turns out to be a great call defensively as they sack him for a loss of nine. Off the play fake, Oliver. He's going to rifle one deep left side. That's caught inside the 20. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. First and 10 at the 14-yard line. They run out of the gun with Swift. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. The defense showing some anger after giving up the big play. This time they'll lose one or two.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. The slot man in motion right. Right back to Swift again on second down. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we played three quarters. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Lions on third down. They've been near perfect. 4 for 5 to this point. This is third down and 12. Looking to throw. Oliver. He's going to be sacked. Back at the 23-yard line. Dropped for a loss of 7 by multiple defenders. So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. This will get the lead up to 7. And this one is right through. And that'll open the lead up to a touchdown now at 13-6. Well, from a defensive perspective, though, I think maybe they're saying, hey, we did what we needed to do, kept this a one-score game.
Yeah, without a doubt, because they were able to bleed some time off the clock, right? Put themselves in a good position, but it's not out of reach yet, okay? Being able to hold them to a field goal means that they do have a chance to come back and win this game.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And that last turnover could have proven more costly, but their defense only gave up three. But now answering with a field goal doesn't do them much on this drive. They need to try and find the end zone. They go back to Pollard on second down. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Got from the gun on third. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Morgan. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. Second and 12, Prescott. And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. Looking to throw, Prescott. They're looking for Lamb, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Christian Fulton. And he will bring it back. An interception return for the Lions touchdown. And just to add that to the list of great moments for this defense today, they've really shredded that game plan on the other side all four quarters. And Charles, that pick six, that's kind of the cherry on top.
Yeah, they did it, and I feel like I'm quoting a bad movie line, but they did it together, didn't they? Fed off of each other, every big play they made, every tackle, every pick, everything they've done. They continue to build energy in this one, and how about culminating with a pick six?
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. We'll see if they can band back together after the pick six. It hurt badly, but still within striking distance. A two-score game with a good chunk of time on the clock. After the sack, oh, they're staring at a challenge basically from the other side of town. It's second and a country mile. The throw over the middle, taken in. You cannot write these guys off just yet. Not with a quarterback like that under center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
And Prescott, his third interception. Picked off by Christian Fulton. And the Lions are going to take possession of the football. And that gives him now three interceptions in the game.
Well, someone's locked into what they're trying to get done in the passing game. When was the last time we had someone get three in a contest?
2011, wasn't it? Kurt Coleman?
Oh, yeah, that's
right.
Then
with the Eagles?
That's right. Then with the Eagles, and I believe it's against Washington and Rex Grossman.
That's correct. Throwing on first down, Oliver. And incomplete on the deep ball. Despite the lead here in the fourth, they're still taking shots.
Not content to sit on this lead at all. To me, it raises the question of what's right in this game nowadays. Do you sit on the ball and run it because you have enough of a lead? Or do you try and extend it because you always feel like the other team can come back?
Extend it. Have some fun. 120 yards on the ground for him now as he's gotten better, really, as the night's going on. No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point of the game. That means they're really counting on that offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football.
because you're going to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score.
So from the 17, here's second and seven. Back to throw. Oliver over the middle, hauled in by Sharp. And he'll get 7 yards from the 17 to the 10 before he's taken down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They've got a third down now as they look for one more first down to help salt this one away. Looking to throw. Oliver. And that is caught. Touchdown, Detroit. DJ Chark from 10 yards out. And the Lions add on to their lead. And it's looking like that win streak is going to extend another week. Extra point right down the middle. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. This has been frustrating for them to this point. They have not looked the same as they did coming in, riding that impressive 6-game win streak. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And he's going to hook up with his big tight end. Complete. Yeah, they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Prescott on first down. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
To throw again on second down. Prescott. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. For the Lions, an extra DB in the game now here on third down. He finds his man. Complete. That's Morgan. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions' 38-yard line. Off the play fake. Prescott. That is caught by Lamb. And they move this all the way down to the 9. Defensively here, you've got the cushion, but back-to-back pretty big pass plays there. Bend but don't break, but are they bending too much?
I think that they are. To me, it'd be like playing basketball, and you put up a token press. Make sure you get up there and make them eat up some time. Make it a little bit of resistance so they can't just run it right down your throat.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Dak Prescott, a 9-yard touchdown run. And the Cowboys have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead will be cut down to 14. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And checking the timeouts, they do have 2 defensively, but no real need to use them as they're not going to be able to stop the clock after that. That's caught inside the 20. And in for the Lions touchdown. A big play there. His first touchdown on the year. And the Lions have put this one to bed here in the fourth quarter. Extra point splits the uprights. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And that unbeaten record very much in jeopardy. It's been a great first few months of the season so far, but they have run into a buzzsaw here, trailing big in the fourth quarter. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as they'll stop it with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
At this point in the game, they've got to continue to try anything they can. They're still working at it, even though this one feels like a lost cause.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Even with such a big lead late, the effort hasn't lapsed one bit. If the offense wants to score some points in this one, they're going to have to earn it. These guys are not giving up anything.
Desperation time. Prescott on fourth. He's going to let it fly. He's got a man. Complete. Touchdown, Cowboys.
You got to understand situational football because they're playing with the lead here late in the ball game. So the back defender has got to be as deep as the deepest receiver. Keep everything in front of you, rally up and make the play.
Yeah, you would think they had the 3-score lead. Now it's down to 2, but 3-score lead here late, that they wouldn't give up a big pass play like that, but they did.
And he'll just take a seat in the drive where we get at the 25-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Now, there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
Yeah,
that's caught inside the 20. Now whistles and a timeout called here. Not sure of the point of this, but they'll stop it with 4 seconds to go in the game. Field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Now it looks like he'll throw here. And it's incomplete. They're still throwing to the very end, but now this game is over.
Well, this was a very close ball game at halftime, Charles, but in the second half, that offense kind of kicked things into another gear, and they were able to pull away for the victory.
And, Brandon, I think they're the type of team that just looked at the mirror and said, hey, ton of pressure on, but we're the type of team that can flat out handle it. They stood up with confidence, and made it happen for a victory.
So for the Lions, they remain as hot as anyone, 6-0 now through the first month and a half. And they'll get to stay put for a few days as they'll host the Baltimore Ravens next week. Meanwhile, for Dallas, they fall for the first time this season after 6 wins to start the campaign. And they will get a home date next week against the Los Angeles Chargers.
got my Brooklyn, go see Chi-Rock, Southside, C-12, 9-11, grrr, today Riazzi, we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex, no, they ready. See, we went on the ride, nobody wait, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, uh-huh. That's how you know we lit. Grrr,
we be the hottest on the scene. Gemstones from the dust. Big dog with your leash. Where's the love in the streets? Got my heart on the beat. See that blood on my sheets. Yeah, when we ready, me hit it heavy. I zoom out the pride of my people already. Them I see Ellie. Me, I'm just sharing my journey. I'm just for the people they hear me. Tribe of Joseph, I'm ahead of the bunch. P5, I was starving for months. A running cut team, both of my pockets. Me need my DNA. Baby for lunch, but we call me a star before BBC. Don't take a lot to get rid of me. Me and them look at the same. Me and them don't get the same. Boy, they don't know the name is. They say I move like I'm nameless. Cause I only cover the money bags and I don't really wanna be famous. Man.
We going crazy, we at the top and we never gonna stop. Hop in a ghost, I'ma get swayzy. I just got off with a jet and I cry. My I win and I humbly a lot. I be on go cause I come from the shot. I'm shooting back, I ain't ducking no shots. Got power like Samson, I cut off the locks. Ah, Chirac, Tema. In the cut like I'm Fredo Santana. Uchu Bench and I hop in the Bama. The world is mine, I'm Tony Montana. I'm Pelican Fly. Diamonds on me cause I'm rapping a rock. I'ma go hard, I ain't killing them soft. I'm up in the hills, I feel like I'm Lauren. You ready or not? I like who got businesses, I'm CEO of mine. 1980, Prezi Roly, we been working overtime. The witness, the police, the pigs, I don't eat swine. Son of Jacob, this biblical, my flow, the holy God. Save money, ground up, in the gutter where they found us. Stones in the faint, mouth rush, more vacays, more bucks. More race, more foreign trucks, more on a tour bus. More pork cup, toast to the winners, throw it up,
It's another one. We got another one. It's her. Who that? Big baby slide through in that drop top. Something by Benz looking cute. That's fine as her and her friends. Big blinks and snatch waist. Yeah, she brought the. Ain't no way somebody daddy ain't gonna give her the spins with her ends. Cause yeah, she did it. She did it again. A few more tracks and this time she bought friends. Big baby on her way up and showed the steps to a man's. Now salute the general. TGLX got plans. Yeah. Damn, it's the intro? Yes, it's the intro. Damn, this is the intro? Yes, yes, it's the intro.
They don't know what the info. If it coming like this on the intro, what they here for? If they want the heat, you know who to send for your info. Buy my money like Venmo. This music don't work out. Don't know how to get it from my ends low. How you feel though? Cause, hey, they can't rock with us. Galaxy ain't no stopping us. They ain't trying to steal my style. I'm feeling like I just shop for. Can't trust him cause he number. Cause we worried about getting figures. All my ain't father figures. Just know my quick to pop it.
Damn, it's the intro? Yes, it's the intro. Damn, this is the intro? Yes, it's the intro. Damn, it's the intro? Yes, it's the intro. Damn, this is the intro? Yes, it's the intro.
Hey, I told my boss, it ain't no limit. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limit.
Put your head in the game,
head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
the
game.
I'm whipping the track off with messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. La mama was thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick. Just like Travis Kelsey, I be having emotions. Just like a lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it open. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ripped my jersey. It's the first half, and we done dropped 30.
We just up the score on them boys. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits.
Put your
head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with them bands. Crowd going wild, dived in the fans. I'm locking in on a mission, I tell them my vision. You younger, she get like me. I got that shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go where it's safe. You know how I play, I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it up hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. This visor will cover my face. You see me working and working, I'm getting it done. And soon they be feeding me grapes.
I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits.
Put your
head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head
they
in the game.
They screaming my name when I walk in the building. Yellow diamonds on me like I pay for the Steelers. I'm in the field, yup, just like a Steeler. Oh, this your girl, my bae had the Steeler. I hop on the beat and I float like a real. I caught a TD, yeah, right across the middle. I'm speaking banks, boy, you telling riddles. Can't hang with the gang, so we had to sit them. We're down, I'm in L.A. riding around and around. My dog just called, say he finna touch down. When I call a play, you won't hear a sound. Hold on, hold on, hold on, money call it right now. I gotta go and get it and it don't matter how. All I know is me, yeah, I'm 10 toes down. I keep my head high and my eyes on the prize. Yeah, my feet on the ground.
Let's go, go, let's go. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. No. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits.
Put your
head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Yeah. Turned up, turned down right now. Two don't make bad to get around right now.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. Yeah, I jump out the booth. Then I might hop through the roof. Count all the rings, stuff. My team is the truth, but they some lies to you. And they never sing, huh? But they always shoot. And all of their diamonds are new. And that's why I'm here with villain, cause I really get it. And I need all my honeys in blue. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got the prove. You gotta choose. Make a choice. I need 100 pack for my boys. Deep be hating and talking and hating. I bet you I kill the noise. I've been a man like I'm painting. I boost up my rating. You know how I play with toys. Pop out on any occasion. Get standing ovations. They can't help it but rejoice. They all wanna follow me. Cause I got my foot on the opposition neck and ain't no apologies. 100 yards, you know I own all the property. Daddy's home, you know I own all the property. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose.
Whenever I touch them, touch them, touch them. duck and that's double E. Cause I need your eyes on me. Once I get my feet in this end zone, no one can S-T-O-P. Can I make a scene like a movie, feeling big, keep it juicy before we start getting unruly. I've been hooping like a hoolie, keep it coolie before I stuff you in a locker like a bully. Like a bully.
Put in the work, you can see my fingernail dirt. I'm the last one to leave, even when I come first. Yeah, you might want it bad, but I'm sure I want it worse. I'ma do it cause I love it, I'ma love it till it hurts. What's the worst that can happen, captain? I'm strapped in. No, I'm not crazy, I'm just tapped in. Hungry like a fast, I'm about that action, no slacking. Well, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Cause sick of the pain, no one to call up for help. No one to blame but yourself. Make it rain till it pour. I'm a dog on fours, put in work like a chore. Till I'm underneath the floor in the trenches like a war. If they wanna give them more, when I touch them, touch them, touch them. I am not worried cause it is our time. I hear the crowd in the background, man, they just wanna see me shine. For the hell of it, it's irrelevant. You lacking the intelligence to make it make sense. We gon' manifest whatever we came to get. That's a little money and a trophy and nothing they call respect. We don't care who the best, we don't worry who was next. We gon' put them boys to rest like a 10 feet of bed. I'm ahead of the rest like I came without a net. They gon' say it under breath, I'ma say it with my chest. I got it wrapped like a toga, put the whole team on my shoulders. Then I'll chop him down like a Rati. I see none of you here can stop me. It's obvious, you're too sloppy, cheap copy. I'm Rocky, leave his eyes all glossy. But in the end zone is where you can spot when I touch down.
Get some money.
So gone, feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chill is in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. I don't really feel it till you gone. And everything around me getting.
I'm gone, yo. Yeah. Headed where the homie live, cause it's on, yo. Yeah. I was chasing three women like I'm Mojo Jojo. So my girl got mad and she. My bro, Monica, you're wrong, though. That's against a bro code. Headed to his home, though. No, we living solo. Vertebrae, vertebrae. Got this broken to his place. It's chin in his face, yeah. From then I say it's evidence. You entertain my loyalty to infiltrate. The only woman that I claim to risk your life to get some strange. All my anger is a pain. You didn't know that I'm a saint. I will blow your up. Then I get the game.
Gone. Feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting. The chill is in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. I don't really feel it till you gone. And everything around me getting.
Yeah. Hey, check it. Okay, I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line. Do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they pour on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the come up, I'm still building my resume. I still got a lot to prove, but still I'm heavyweight. I still gotta watch my moves. They tried to defamate my character, but I won't let them. It's always checkmate. I'm still screaming, the world ho, she. Mother Nature's my first shorty, watch how I go ballistic. And I'm so terrific, accounts is copacetic. I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love. And most of all, to the man above. Now check me out, now it's just that Fridays was serving the greens. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain and scene. I am not a human being, I'm a full machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hey boy, we got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unsafe.
against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
First off, let me talk my got a couple things I gotta cross off my list. How you insomniac for sleeping on my it's a bad soundtrack, read the script. Born in the motherland, headed straight down to the south. Tennessee mornings with pops, working three jobs. I knew that they struggled to get it, that's why I wanted to get it. That embedded, you get it, treat it like a law. And I'ma need commission for this hit. Lance laid the canvas and I painted over it. I don't need a vision board to show you I'm the I'm betting on myself, count the chips.
Got it. Made some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest.
Try to sink my ship like Titanic and leave me with Jack. Hope I be panicking, but I rose to the top. Isn't it funny that the is built like a Maserati, yoga folding like origami?
One, I walk the walk. I talk the talk. I be saying what I want. When I had no deposit, closet was looking real bare. Now I made a deposit. My
closet's looking super rare. Drove it really far. Crazy how did this happen, wishing on a star. It's a celebration, I ain't talking Mardi Gras. With a little patience, you'll be eating Buddha Khan. What you want, what you want? Made some choices for a profit.
Some choices for a profit.
That's my logic.
That's my logic.
I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest. Never let a man affect your stack like that. What? And if you get intoxicated, tell the boy fall back. If it was back then, I'd be tripping off that. Took a little time just to get me on track. I went from snotty to snobby, got it like, immune to everybody, this is start 101. Up in the club, throwing the 50s like, hate it or love it, I just can't get enough. Labels keep calling me, I said move if you call me, please, or don't even bother me. They said, oh my apologies, they keep calling and calling. I keep stalling and stalling. Rookie of the year, my career's no ballin'. Got it. Made some choices for a profit.
Made some choices for a profit.
That's my logic.
That's my logic.
I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest.
Pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to raise a bar, how to go large.
how to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out and surf the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing like this. You ain't never been to a show like this. I'ma give you something to remember forever. Yeah, and I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright.
Father who art in heaven, I love when you toss me blessings. You never throw interceptions, I catch them like Odie Beckham. Hard to not f*** the devil when built like Tiana Teller. And balling at 27, I feel like Iman Shumpert. Know there's a disconnect when the sheep start to lead the shepherd. The weak start to be aggressive, the streets start to be the reverend. Bragging about first class, seated on 9-11. They spirits are not united, a legion, my soul forever. I murder my adolescents, assault with a friendly weapon. I verbally dissect them to help them get back together. Wanting the stranger things, I handle it like 11. My point is I guard the kids. I should play for the Celtics. Watch how I Euro step them and curry them like I'm stepping. Whenever I'm in your town, the Warriors in your presence. I manifest my endeavors. I'm blessed and I'm getting better. I walk amongst living legends. Coach Contra will live forever.
Hopes.
New goals, baby boo. Got my wrist in these grits, tryna whip something new. I am sick of this rampant, so are you. Hold on, switch. Mama, I'm gonna introduce my ego. Since the world full of villains, then let's introduce the heroes. We the good guys, no blood on our hands. And it's Tito, she is back. Finna guarantee though, move back. Type of view is that on the globe. It's a visionary peeking out the window of my soul. Might just fall back, lend a helping hand and play my role. You ain't all that. In the mirror, oversold. Call me Reason I, aka Malcolm X, L. That's a big pun, bigger punishment. I give him hell. Getting done. Keep it blunt enough, you can't cough drop. Tell them hard for their health.
Al final he encontrado el negrito con los colorados. El mejor desde Colombia a los estados. Para los que no piensan que yo soy mejor, tú estás. Tengo todos tus raperos favoritos paniqueados, ten cuidado. Estos raperos son mis hijos jautados. Acuérdate que ni hizo el sonido que te ha gustado. Pídeme permiso when you copy my style. This bridge, I done burnt them all with a freestyle. Black on both sides de Colombia, oye, peep style. Como yo lo hago, ain't nobody funny, do it now. Up to uptown, all the way down through the south. No hay nadie que pueda conmigo, Dios es mi testigo. I'm the one that shut it down. Just the light from a vision that I had in the dark. Turn the vision on the bigger picture, the charts. Wanna play the game, but don't never play they part.
Have to cop a chain again when the QB chain birth moves the chains in the game. No post office, we stamping time. Took a slice out of the Big Apple, made apple pies, family size. Leather bombers and Nike Sakai. Dangerous corners, you better pray that tomorrow arrive. Rap Sugar Ray Robinson, nothing sweet. Y'all too out of shape to even box with me. Heavyweight, I know my way around the ring. Just like Shorty know a way around a storm. Making hits with hit boy, all he gotta do is hit record. Record breaking news, had to show up just to fill a void. Confused, spoiler boys, y'all better keep your poise. Leave me out of the weasel. Be cool when you see me, I'm hot at all that rap demon. The hood know you, so we don't borrow, believe in it. Locked in on the instrumental, I took back the key to this. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. Your top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would have crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at, meet Joe Black. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. What I'm saying, top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would have crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at,
me Joe Black.
What I'm saying, people saying what's already been said. Predictions, I don't listen, it's already in my head, no funny. Your most hungry place, I was past that at 28. Underground tapes, as my ass cap in publishing states. As we slide in the G-Ride, I've been getting criticized. It's keeping me energized. Create with a business mind, I'm from where killers reside. A wild hood, only new goons since my childhood. Say anything in they raps cause it sound good. Don't even mean what they say, horrible outlook. Y'all ain't really about this house. Y'all was in the house with it. We don't respect fake jewelry and silly outfits. Window down, blowing out great tits. New York's Jay Prince on Houston Street. I caught the bounce before my even bounced the beat. I took the hard way in it, man, it's the route for me. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. The top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I win the crown, the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go back, meet Joe Black. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. In top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I win the crown, the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go back, meet Joe Black, meet Joe Black. Why would I ever have to cop a chain again when the QB chain birthed most of the chains in the game?
The next level was legend. You gotta have accomplishments. In any league, they considering me dominant. The ball falls, you know the pit of defeat, bottomless. I was hungry way before I got y'all support. I hopped off the porch around the time that y'all got awards. Lyrical exercise, this what I call a sport. The fourth bar, brother, when I push the rock off the court. I got champion genetics. Next level. One of the best. Remember me. You seen the making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
Remember me. I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
I am the first.
You seen the making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
Remember me.
I am the first. Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything. The cat and mouse who talent don't average out. If your flow ain't nowhere near this caliber, that don't count. Competition get flattened out. Getting money like I went top three in the first round. My salary that amount. They want my style, but that ain't much to be flat about. I take it as a challenge when rappers calling my status out. One of the best, and they ain't my pedigree. You can have the rings or we did an AI's legacy. I got champion genetics.
Champion genetics. Next level.
One of the best.
Remember me.
I am the first. You seen the making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
I am the first.
You seen the making of a star, they hear my name and remember me.
I am the first.
Just let the record show that I said I'm coming for everything.
I am the first.
Next level.
One of the best.
Told you I'd be ready. You always got excuses, and you know I'd be on top of things. Punctual, my proper name. On the dot is not your aim. Although we in love, we are not the same. I hit you on that celly.
You said you needed five, that was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Velcro. Georgia Peach on East Side, like it's ATL. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking, impatient, be waiting, confused like what happened. You get attitude, cause I'm getting mad, cause you wanna take 20 minutes and a half. And on top of that, I gotta get gas out of the freeway, pick up traffic. What the f is you doing? We gotta dip, 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 dip. Cardi, yeah, 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 yeah. Watch your tick, 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 tick. Waiting for that last minute for your hell, now stop playing games, go and bring your downstairs.
Come on, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go.
Moisturizing the fit I had on yesterday. Uniform necessities, multiples are her thing. Now your neighbor wanna come and speak to me like,
hey, how you doing?
Good.
I ain't too bad.
Ha 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 ha. Hit her with a few fake laughs. She talking my ear off. It's sympathy I lack. I care about one thing. What a anyway, gotta pay little balls. We late to the jack. Got a jet cause the bird even ate. And we got some fur on that. Upper deck in the orchestra. Go play it. For every album project, you ain't scared to change, cause this ain't coming out your pockets. My fruity and slip, I'm rude a little bit. Don't be acting so empowered, y'all girl, let it put so much into tonight. And you just don't care, now stop playing games. Gun, bring your downstairs.
Come on, girl, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go.
Just don't care. Playing games, gum. Bring your downstairs.
Something in the house.
Yeah.
You're in the presence of the realest essence. I've been serving lessons since the days of my adolescence. On the Cypress block, young buck, holding the like we knew it all, not afraid to do it all. Matter of fact, I look back and do it all. I can remember the haters say the game will ruin y'all. What's that to me? Don't give a fuck about a hater. Let him like the in my paper.
They call me Big Dog riding with the hillbilly. Cubone staying with the lip. Really became a boss many years back. When I'm gone, give me pull your tears back. We put the bang and bang and produce. You got no chance of hanging. They took the tails when you're flipping the quarter. We ain't slowing down, we crashing through the border.
So let the rhythm hit him, just let the rhythm hit him. Cause when you feel it in your soul, let the sound system. Let's turn it up, up, a little louder, turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up. We never turn it down, universal sound. When we hold the pound, take a look around. When we touch the town, not the way. Stomping in my big black J's. Corny, get stuck in the maze. We never suffer fools, had enough of you. False friends and loose ends make me wanna fool. That we got another world tour, touching every shore, from Cali to Singapore.
Every day I'm seeing more. In the temple as we rock up tempo instrumentals. I saw my dream in a dream, then I woke up. Put the dream team together. Now we. One time.
So let the rhythm hit him, just let the rhythm hit him. Cause when you feel it in your soul, let the sound system. Let's turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up.
you're dealing with something that's holy. Yeah, hold me. I need somebody to hold me. Something woke up in me. I've been going crazy. I've been doing my thing. They not ready for me. Y'all been playing with me. No time for the silly games, games, games. God damn, it really must be so intimidating. But I gotta be great. That's the God up in me. Whoa, yeah. Still cooking out the basement, and this game needs some saving, and I'm ready for the action, cause I'm tired of the acting. What happened to being great? What happened to being fashionably late? What happened to rocking shows? What happened to spin flows? Been wearing the cons and the pros, feel like I'm the only pro. If we gon' go, then go, we can take it toe to toe. I've been doing everything you've been doing, but I'm really doing more. I'm about to explode. You gon' need someone to hold. Hold me. They cannot hold me. Yeah. Slowly. Ain't no more taking it slowly. Yeah. Holy. You're dealing with something that's holy. Yeah. Hold me. I need somebody to hold me. Nothing's for certain. But this I know. Life is but moments. That come and go. Tomorrow, tomorrow may never come, but the memories live on. Be strong. Don't cry when I'm gone. This life is a path to infinity.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold up, it ain't easy breaking away or being a great. They slamming the door, I'm jumping the gate. Cause a starving stomach like being punched in the face. And an instrumental with the last time that I ate. Food from all of the base. My A spoon going, big son told me about the game. 20 years later, know my name. King crowned me, lounge in the back of the spot. Pay homage to an underground peasant, climb to the top. Funny style. On elevators could never fade us. I peep data stain anytime they congratulate us. Goggles is worn and bottles is popping. I'm beyond Sanders on haters. This ice bucket dropping over the head with it. They should have cried with it. You either fight or flight. I ain't one for the ledge living. I do it for the one that died with fed millions. With soul food flowed and stock my bad kitchen. I'm liberated. I drew a play that they ain't illustrated. I make a move they gladly imitated. I ain't flattered. I'm a dragon to your paper castle. The Alpha and Omega promise it ain't nothing. A new beginning. My catalog like James Earl Jones, the ever living. Imagine if I didn't make beats, that's more for killing. Imagine if you come from the sci-fi, my city. You probably wouldn't make it, oh yeah, yeah, really.
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam, I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day, I got extras on the way.
How much?
Extra, extra.
How much?
Extra, extra.
How much?
Extra, extra.
How much?
Extra, extra.
Ain't no mileage of foreign dollars. Configure the road I travel. Don't gravel, that's probably baffling. Label scribble on paper, they wanna shackle it. I own my masters and royalties, you can't raffle it. Wrist drip like a mango.